You tip your cap for the final time here in Omaha. What was that moment like?
Well, this is where you want it all to end. There's no doubt about that, Revy. It was obviously disappointing, but you got to tip your hat to Texas Tech. They did a great job, and that reliever was really filthy. He really kept us off balance.
You're living in the baseball moment. The team didn't come up with clutch hits when they had men on, and yet everyone else is living in all the moments that you've shared with your players throughout the course of your career. Regardless of the numbers, what do you want the impact on your players to have been?
I just want people to see that the game should be played a certain way. And there were a couple things tonight that disappointed me that we did. But I want people to know that you play the game as hard as you can for 27 outs and see what happens. And I'm very pleased with the majority of our situations tonight. But you really just have to take your hat off and tip it to that other bunch. They did a great job from Texas Tech.
You won over 2,000 games. You came here 17 times, and yet you leave without a championship. What does the sport tell you about the difficulty of winning it all?
Yeah, it's no doubt the most difficult, the most unpredictable sport. I mean, who would have ever thought 6 weeks ago that we would get to Omaha? I'm just so proud of the young men. They're obviously very disappointed now, but what they accomplished just will not go unnoticed. To get to Omaha and have an opportunity, a lot of credit just goes to those young men, and all the credit goes to our staff.
I know your first love is Carol. We all know that. But tell me about the relationship that you've enjoyed with baseball and what happens next year when you don't have the same relationship.
Well, it's definitely going to be something that's never happened to me, because from the time I was 7 years old until right now, and you can put a five beside that seven. But it's just something that I just felt was time to get out. It's going to be different for me, no doubt. But I'll be in the stands watching Florida State, because they're the ones that gave me a chance 45 years ago.
Whoever replaces you, given all you've done, what advice would you give that person?
The same thing that a person gave me: be yourself, know yourself, accept yourself. Don't try to be like anybody else. Do what you feel needs to be done and never deviate from that.
You know that everybody that we've asked about you never brings up the wins and losses. They always bring up what a wonderful, kind, caring person you were. Congratulations.
Thanks, Ravi.
It's a pleasure to be with you.
Thank you very much.
You.
And all the best to you. I look forward to seeing everything from baseball tonight to the Sports Center.